Hey everyone, Alex from O'Brien here. At the end of my last video on torque driver compatibility, I mentioned the adjustable torque wrenches that have the 4mm square connection. And those are great universal wrenches that can be used for every implant system. In this video, I want to show you a really cool set of driver tips that you can use in those universal drivers. They're sold by DiamoDent, and the reason they're so great is that each type has a different colored rubber gasket on it, which makes them really easy to identify. And if you have ever had to sort through a case of unknown driver tips trying to find the correct one, you know what a hassle that can be. And there are 6 different tips that DiamoDent sells. White is the 050 hex, which works on a large number of systems, including Astra, BioHorizons, and ZimV TSV. Green is the 048 hex, which works on systems such as ZimV Certain, Zive, and Hyacin. Blue is the Straumann SCS. Yellow is the Nobel BioCare Unigrip. Pink is the quad driver that works on Keystone Tylobe implants. And finally, violet is the 1mm hex, which works with ankylose implants. Each tip is sold separately, and if you get all 6, you can restore the vast majority of implant systems on the market. Each of those 6 tips comes in 4 lengths, 17, 23, 28, and 33mm. But keep in mind that this is the entire length, including the square portion that goes into the torque driver. That square portion is 6.5mm in length, plus there's another 2.5mm where that shaft increases in diameter as it nears the square end. That's about 9mm of length that's part of the base of that driver tip. Which means if you order a 17mm, the actual shaft portion is going to be around 8mm. So taking that into consideration, the actual working lengths that are available are 8, 14, 19, and 24mm. Unfortunately, none of the angled screw channel drivers are currently sold as part of this set, so you will have to purchase those elsewhere. However, 2 of the most common angled driver tips are the Nobel ASC and the Straumann AS, and those are both easy to identify. The Nobel ASC driver has a brass tip and a blue band at the base, and the Straumann AS driver has a green band at the base. Now, both of those tips are latch style, but they will work with the square style wrenches with the aid of an adapter. And we do have a quick reference sheet that lists the common compatibilities of each of these driver tips, and you can find a link to that in the description. I hope you found this video helpful, and as always, feel free to contact us with any questions. See you next time.